Okay, so you guys have already seen the video I had on my smaller EDF, the 22.5mm unit. Now this is a 30mm unit using the ever popular 8520 E20 motor, 15,000 kV. We're going to run it up at 3.5 volts, this simulating supercap power at 3.5 volts. This is a 7-blade impeller. Right at 30mm. That's it. 3.5 volts, drawing about 3.5 amps. Thanks.